Hey, so everybody, it's Nincia here, and coming back with another episode of Uncharted Lost Legacy. Last time we left off, we were found by Asav's men, so I guess we've got to try and fight them off. And it's quite a hard puzzle we just completed as well, so hopefully we can fight them off and see how it goes in this episode. Oh man. Oh no. Oh man. Definitely getting straight into some action straight away. Hit this guy off the edge, come on. Oh yeah, nice, got that.
Stop them.
I want my other gun. Oh yeah. Oh man.
You are finished.
Oh,
go, go,
oh man. Already pretty close. Finish that guy off there. Oh shoot. Where is it coming from? Honey? Not there. I just hit that guy. Oh man, too much. Oh crap. Died way too fast though. I think I got some of my ammo back though. Damn, running out of ammo again. Alright, pick up this one. Should be good. No, what the hell? Damn it. Just got him.
Eye off me, asshole. That was too close.
Nice, nearly didn't got him. Continue through. Oh crap. Whole magazine to this guy. Shoot. Oh crap. Took those guys out pretty quickly though. Oh man. Oh no. Oh damn. Oh damn. Oh no. Oh no, not him.
Well, now that was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come. It's time for a reunion.
Oh no.
He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam! Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's alright. He is like a girl.
Is that right? How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
The hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I got help.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all.
Sure. I'll take the credit.
Oh man.
Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
Oh, man.
So, maybe
don't talk to me.
You're gonna get shoved there.
What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have fought.
She's taking us. She's trying
to save my ass more than
kill us.
I think. You do remember that, though. She also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know.
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children. More where that came from.
Bike racks after school.
Just hurry up.
Try and kill us with that.
That's ominous.
It appears the kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on our way.
On the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram a mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill him!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
Chloe, don't!
Okay, let's see what we got. Shiva and Parashurama.
Definitely be a crazy guy, this guy, I believe.
Parashurama and Ganesh. What now? Nothing over here.
You'd better not be stalling. Don't try anything stupid.
All right, mate, calm down. Just walking back over this way.
Enough.
Coward.
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet.
Wait,
there
a
we go.
He's yielding.
Definitely took a
while. It's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
shut up and watch.
Oh man, that's close.
Are you alright?
Yeah. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh? I don't understand.
That's an idiot.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak. Powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it, not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Definitely quite clever. Checking him out a bit though. Oh, right. Tusk.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then what are you doing?
I'm going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary? Man.
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right.
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next life...
Definitely not, so...
You will fare better.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you give it a rest, guys? I'm trying to concentrate.
I'm trying to escape now.
A little preparation goes a long way.
Getting drowned here.
Ah, yes.
Oh, crap. Get a few interruptions.
Okay, now do me.
Coming. Damn it.
Shoot.
Ladies first.
Chloe, dear, not to rush you, but you please hurry the hell up.
Take a deep breath.
Oh man. Crap. Oh man. We need to go. Oh man. Oh, swim. Swim. Oh man, that was really close.
Everyone really close.
Waterlogged.
Going great.
I gotta quit smoking.
Doc! Think they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asov get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the buyers.
What do you mean?
It's the bird Asov talking about. End of the old rail yard, something about an arms deal.
He's selling the tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
Professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale.
Oh man, it's gonna get close.
There's our ride.
So we're gonna have to take down that guy. Take back that task.
He's a
nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
Asov will have lookouts throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right, right, right. And then we lose the tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right, all right, all right, all right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in Asov's care, you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asov decayed you. You must never talk shop in front of me.
Definitely a bit weird having Drake's brother in here. Instead of having Drake, but pretty cool. Oh, a bit stuck there. Got on the
down the train tracks.
The wet bit there. Right.
Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
Those are the British or Portuguese 1800s, so not quite modern.
Watch out for that chopper there.
The salt needs working. Let's try to keep that up.
No, Nadine.
We are not on a first aid basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you worked for Soft too. How'd you deal with it?
What do you mean? Did he torture you?
Oh, yeah. Did he stop talking about it? No.
Oh, crap.
Oh, that looked fun.
Ah, it was.
Right, where do we go now? Where are we supposed to go? Oh, up this bit, okay. That makes sense. Keep them going.
This way. Copy that.
Should have packed my machete.
Little help? No problem. Go ahead. You first.
Much obliged.
Wow.
Sneaks through there. Right, that's just fully Sam here. Oh man.
Oh, yes. Holy shit.
Chloe!
You there? It's okay. I'm okay.
No, what? Fuck's sakes. Annoying.
Oh, yes. Holy shit.
Chloe!
You there? It's okay. I'm okay. I'm not behind you. Oh, that was close.
Right, let's continue on here.
Hey, where's Sam?
After that close call.
About
that. Oh,
crap. Sam! Where are you?
I'm coming.
Hey, this might do the trick.
Holy mother of shit, this is heavy.
I like how Sam's just standing there, not helping us.
You know, one of you could have just let me borrow your rope, but... here goes nothing!
Oh, man. Oh, man.
That was close. You in one piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her now.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I can do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just... I'm gonna be chivalrous.
Just washing them. Got it.
Nice. Hopefully she gives a hand up.
Is there anything we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Oh, you're too kind.
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead a little?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer.
Sam, see your way forward?
Yeah, sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hooks.
Okie doke. On my way.
Chloe!
Shit! Oh,
we're okay here? Right? Damn.
Yeah.
Great, I'll just borrow Nadine's hook and...
I have a better idea.
What are you...
Don't move.
Oh, come on, hey.
I said don't move.
Hey, ow, ow, ow. Hey, too, Chloe.
Thanks for scouting ahead, Sam.
Leave the rope for me, please.
You got it. There's a cave up there. Might cut through to the tricks.
Do we have to wait for this bit again, seriously?
I think she's going first.
Just go. Alright, go.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
Okay.
Let's climb on up here.
What is this place?
I thought Nadine was in charge of a shoreline.
Yeah, cool.
Because I need you to be cool.
I'm cool.
Alright, ladies. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna take the guy on the right. You two go ahead and just...
Oh, damn.
She said she was
oh,
cool.
Shit. Oh, damn. She's pretty angry at that. Nice, there we go. Take on the take my gun real quick. Yeah, man. Nice, got that guy.
This should be fun.
Oh, two guys right there. Ask him to be flash from them. Gone. Ah, man.
Right.
I think we're gonna walk on up here. Where do we have to go? There's still guys around? Nice, then we clear them. Nice one there.
Maybe not. Let's go see. I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming.
Keep this going up.
Fraser,
nice.
You go first. Thanks.
How are you doing in there?
Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now.
Oh, God. Oh no. Even more. Sliding pro now. Oh man.
Hold on, I gotta go. Shit! Oh, is that trip really necessary? Okay. Now then. Really to the rail yard.
Alright, I think I'm going to leave this one here as well. It's been going for about 30 minutes now, so hope you guys enjoyed this one. It's also a pretty crazy episode. This game's getting really, really into it now. So I hope you guys enjoy this one, and I'll see you guys soon.